what's it going to take? How many lives are we going to have to lose here at this intersection, or bad accidents are we going to have to get something done here to extend Oakland Expressway this way?
Well, like you said, we sure hope everybody's going to be okay in this one. Yes. I know some people got hurt, so our thoughts and prayers are with them today.
Yes.
Thank you.